It's hard to put the effort in to create greatness, but it's a lot harder to accept the reality that you could have been great. December right now, guys. Everyone's coming up with their New Year's resolutions, and they go about it as if the vault of power that's been blockaded from them for the entire year will open its doors January 1st to give you the power to overcome all of these barriers and handicaps that you've embarked and allowed to bestow upon your life. So they go, all right, January 1st, tomorrow, I'm gonna make all the changes tomorrow. But before then, let's celebrate. Tomorrow I'm gonna quit drinking, but tonight I'm getting loaded. Tomorrow I'm gonna quit smoking. Tonight I'm a chimney. And they go through all the debaucheries of life in that night, thinking the next morning when they wake up to start that new year, they're gonna have all the power and be that fucking hero where they can overcome all these barriers for the first time in their life. That's fucking bullshit. That's a system of disaster.
So stop waiting for the perfect moment. No more, I'll start tomorrow. No, now is the time to go out and do the work to bring that vision to life now. Make a resolution to be a better person now. Make it a resolution of discipline to get better, smarter, faster, stronger, healthier, more productive, less agitated, to eat cleaner, live more, to go and do. Do all those things. But don't do them on New Year's Eve. Don't do them on New Year's Day. Do them now. That resolution of discipline to work and follow through and maintain your will, that'll result in the freedom that you're looking for.
No, there is no quick fix to long-term situations. Know that the fight you're going into of change has been inside yourself for years, decades maybe, growing stronger and stronger. Is it hard work? Yes, it is, guys. It's hard to get off that couch. It's hard to put the effort in to create greatness. It's hard work to make that change. That first step is a lot harder than the second step. But neither step is as hard as accepting the fact that you could have been great. Let's make the changes, you guys. This year, we sacrifice for greatness. This year, we're gonna make the rest of our life worthwhile.